Good evening, everyone.
So this award is for the most outstanding marketplace complaint in 2021.
This category is for companies that did an excellent job in online retail, B2C and B2B spaces, making it easy for Nigerians to shop online in 2021.
The nominees are
CDK. Hearties in Nigeria.
Then, Vendisi. Vendiz, sorry.
Vendiz.
Trade Port.
Sabi.
No, wait. Trade Depot. Is it?
And the last one is Sabi.
And Sabi. I'm so sorry, I'm getting old at this. And the winner is, please, drum roll.
The winner is Arteasy in Nigeria.
I'm a legend in the making, I'm a champion. Champion. I'm a champion. Remember this, I'm a king. I'm a legend in the making, I'm a champion.
Okay. Okay, thank you very much, Techpoint team. This is my first time being at the dinner, and I'm really wild. Nice to meet a lot of the faces here for the first time. I think I would just like to say big thanks to Techpoint team. I remember 2018, my first time at Techpoint Pitch Friday. That was the first time I ever pitched anywhere. I think you could still remember. And it was very insightful, very helpful, and Techpoint was very crucial to our growth so far, pushing us, encouraging us to do our best and improve our services so far. And this award is, let's say I would give it to my team, my amazing team, and our customers so far that have brought us this far. My name is Abolarinwa Adegunloye, CEO and co-founder of Arteasy Nigeria. Thank you very much.